So we know that we've got a large number of kids who come to school who have a history of significant degrees of trauma experiences, adverse childhood experiences that have happened over a long period of time and include a lot of different issues. These kids are highly at risk for health issues, physical health issues, mental health issues. They are highly at risk for significant behavior challenges in school life and in the community. So what can we do for those kids? Well, the important thing to know is that while adverse childhood experiences, traumas, are part of the path of these kids, it is not their destination. Adverse childhood experiences and other significant traumas change brain chemistry, but relationships also change brain chemistry. The number one thing that we can do to help those kids is to work intensely on developing close, supportive relationships with those kids. A pro-social adult who is in their corner is one of the saving graces for kids who have experienced significant trauma.